Genshin Impact has a colorful cast of characters. Some characters are strong, providing a reliable option with whom to challenge the hardest content Genshin has to offer. Others are so unbelievably broken that you wonder how the heck they got past the QA team. And then some characters were, released in 2021. Like Eula. Eula historically has had her ups and downs. While on release she did impressive burst damage for all the screenshot lovers, her damage has since fallen off the curve. And she suffers from dealing the worst elemental damage in the game, physical. Still, I wanted to see if she's strong enough, even at C0, to still challenge the toughest gauntlet we have. Floor 12 of Spiral Abyss. If you like seeing me try new characters like this, let me know down below who we should main next. But first, I gotta actually build this lady. Hi, YouTube. What we're doing today is we're recording the annoying, boring grinding parts for me building Eula. Is the Pale Flame still Eula's best set? I won't mind grinding Tenacity, because, like, Tenacity is always good, but no one's being held hostage. Don't believe them. As the clickbait YouTube video thumbnails always go, I do have, like, literally 2,000 resin. I think 34 times 60 is, like, 2,060 or something. It's, like, literally, pretty much exactly 2,000 resin. So we are going to burn as much of this as is needed to build Eula. So that's what we're gonna do. I guess we should show where Eula is right now, right? It looks like this. We had a recent Spiral Roulette video where I was saying that I was literally doing a coin flip on her crits. This is why I said we're doing coin flips. It's literally 51%. It's just a coin flip. Her artifacts are kind of garbaggio. We do have an on-set physical damage goblet, which is pretty good. Like, just for the sake of it being on-set, the artifact itself isn't particularly good, but it's not, like, horrifically bad. The fact we're using an energy recharge with 27% defense is pretty cringe. So that's where we're starting. It's pretty awful. But we're just gonna go in, grind some Pale Flame, and we'll just take it from there, I guess. Oh, it's just GeoViz haps. Wait, that sounds really easy. Well, maybe I should grind Friendship or something. Should we just grind? Yeah, let's just grind Friendship. Why not? If this isn't fine, I'll be concerned. Yeah, the plan is we're just grinding for the best shielders in the world while pretending we're grinding for Eula. This is not fine. This is already really cringe. I already regret this decision. Oh my, this is gonna take forever if I don't bring a better team. But at least I can run towards the tree really quickly. Oh my. Oh my. No, this is not gonna go swimmingly, is it? Stop it. Leave me alone. Oh my God. This is so crazy for an artifact where these stats don't matter. I guess that's an amazing off piece. The most crazy flex piece, and it's a goddamn flower. Are you kidding me? That's so insulting, actually. How much more do I have to do before? Oh my God, there's so much friendship left. I don't know if I care enough about that. Boink. Oh, I don't have enough crystal flies. Oh my God. No, we will simply get a great artifact set before I run out of crystal flies. It won't be a problem. It will not be a problem, I promise. Chat, be honest with me. Have you ever boiled a hot dog before? A wiener, I guess. I definitely have, and it's not actually that bad. I mean, obviously, I would prefer my hot dogs grilled or whatever, but, like, if you're eating a shitty hot dog anyway, it might as well be all the way shitty. You know what I mean? Did you drink the hot dog tea after the forbidden tea? Like, okay, chat. You're dying. You're destitute. You have literally no money. You've got, like, $2 to your name, right? But you do have working water and you do have working gas. Like, let's be real, okay? You buy some hot dogs, right? Are you going to waste the hot dog water? Are you gonna waste it? No, right? Like, that's precious calories. I might drink the hot dog water. Sheesh. You gotta reuse the water to let it build up. No, that's so gross. Oh my God. That's actually disgusting. Holy shit. That's so cursed. Like, you gotta build up f***ing hot dog stacks, bro. What the f***? Oh my. There's no shot, bro. Ain't no f***ing way. Thank God they gave us this option. Holy crap. I almost got so mad. I was actually about to get so angry right there. I'm a firm believer in just, it only rolls well if you go all the way to 20 right away. that roll 3 times into HP? I'm gonna be sick. Ain't no way. Oh, it's time to pull up the crystal fly farming sheet. There's no way, man. Literally, I've got nothing so far. Well, there's no use in complaining about it. Let's just go get our fucking crystal flies. Okay. We're back, baby. It's the equivalent of boiling the hot dog. I don't think it's that bad. We are that cooked. No! What the f-? Pyro damage! No! Come on, man! Oh, God! Man, have we wasted 2,000 resin today? Is that really what we're saying? Oh, my God, we're out of fragile resin. This is so cooked. Do you think we'll get better luck if I bring in Eula? She should earn her own pieces. You know what I mean? Do this, and then do this, and then do this. I forgot to burst or skill before I burst it, but that's okay. And then do this, and then do this. Hey, bada bing. No, no, these are garbage. You didn't even die. I'm gonna f***ing throw off. These better be the most cracked 2 or 3 artifacts I ever get in my entire career, bro. We spent 2,000 resin and we haven't gotten anything worthwhile. Nope. Nope. Oh my God, bro. Die. You didn't die? You didn't die either? It's not even like she didn't crit. She did crit. It just didn't fucking do any damage. No, what is this? It's not even good. Don't f***ing lock that shit game. Time to gamble. Okay, just like literally anything. Like literally anything at this point. I can't even be picky about it. Just anything. Garbage. Oh! Okay! Oh, that one's better than the other one. Wait, this is crazy. Ooh! Wait, hold on! Gambling was all we needed to do? Crit damage, crit attack percent? Okay. Oh my God, this one might actually be beautiful. I've been a good boy this year. Come on. Three rolls into elemental mastery? Are you kidding me? No, what the? Okay, this one I have faith in. Ugh. God. I believe. I truly believe. Come on. Okay, we take that. Oh! Please go f***ing crazy. I need some crit damage rolls. Okay, didn't go well, but like, it's still a good artifact. Why is our crit rate still so f***ing low? We have a flex piece now, so do I have a better physical damage one? Oh my God. It's still not bad. What the fuck? What? How? Okay, I mean, I can live with 69.5. It's not like good, but it's not terrible. Well, I mean, she is a lot better. I'm not particularly impressed, I guess. So chat and I have been cooking, and I think we've come to a pretty good Eula team. Let me check what these characters are, or the enemies are, actually, before I put characters in. Chat, be honest with me. Don't both of these enemies resist physical? This one might not. That one probably does, though, right? No, my... Why is physical so f***ing ass? She's bad on both sides. Oh, my... So anyway, I guess we'll put her on the second half. This is the team that we've cooked up together. Yeah, I think this is what we'll be rolling with. With Raiden giving us big elemental burst buffs, Mika being here to heal. Unfortunately, he's not C6, but he'll give us at least an attack speed bonus, if not a, you know, really cool physical damage bonus, which would be awesome, but we don't have that. And then Farina, obviously, is Farina. Huge sub DPS damage and enormous buffs to our Eula's damage as well. I really hope we hit all of our crits. If we hit every single one of them, maybe things will be okay. And if we don't hit them all, then we'll simply rerun it and you will not see that footage. Do people get bored of seeing my Yoimiya team? I feel like people don't like seeing me play Yoimiya. It needs to be like absurdly strong so that I have extra time for Eula, though. YouTube will survive with another Yoimiya video. They know who they're subscribed to. Bum, bum, ba-dum, bum, bum, ba-dum, bum. Normal charge attack damage plus 20% is crazy. I did bring Deona for some extra elemental mastery on Yoimiya because I'm greedy like that. I did not hold my shield skill. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We might be cooked. Never mind. It has no intentions of attacking me, apparently. I don't think my burst hit. Typical Yoimiya things. We are struggling right now, but this other Scorpion will have much less physical or pyro res, so this won't be as much of an issue. It's this. And this. And some of this. How about one of these? All right, how many resets is this going to take? Hiya! And hiya! And hiya! Oops, I should have done this in a different order because I just lost all of my fav energy, but that's okay. Whoops, I meant to, we're already screwed up. I shouldn't have held skill. Uh-oh, mayday, mayday. Someone restart the footage. Woo, that was not bad. All right, let's build some energy back. Go, Raiden. You're just my glorified battery. Ah, oh my goodness. My health bar. Oh my God. That hurt like crazy. Also, I don't have enough energy on Eula. All right, this time I'll do it right. Nice! Nice! The team's cooking! Sheesh! Hit him a couple times with Raiden to build back our energy. And this is going pretty well. Die. Die. There we go. Eat this! They're frozen in fear. And literally frozen. Did the thing go off? I didn't notice their health bars changed, so I don't think it... Oh my gosh! I wasn't sure if it actually happened or not. Maybe I should change my... Ow! My order so that Mika's giving the fab to Eula instead of eating it himself. All right. Oh my God! Wait, is my burst gonna go off in time? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, Raiden, save us! I don't know. Somebody look back at that footage and tell me if Eula's burst would have gone off in time, but I did not have faith. I didn't think that was going to work. Oh my God, wow. My Yoimiya is going to be insane. All right, watch this. Watch this. Where's my energy? Oh, there's my energy. Hi-ya. Oh my God. Oh my God. They're explodering. Oh no, not these guys. I remember you from solo Yoimiya. And I have my full rotation this time, so eat shit, loser. Look at my vapes. Sheesh! Sheesh! I can't see anything. Man was just man-spreading in front of me. God damn! Oh, god damn it. Eula cooks this. I just have to- Oh my God, my health bar! Holy shit, my health bar! Ah! I should probably dodge things! No! Okay, let's... Oh, I don't have energy! Oh my God damn it. Oh my God damn... We have a lot of time. I can take my time. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. We'll just do some gut slashes. Looking like Berserk over here. Oh my God, my health bar as usual. Oh my God, I'm gonna die. Oh, I jumped too early. Oh, I did. It's not attacking me. Oh, please don't kill me. I'm too young to die. I'm just gonna heal. I'm just gonna heal. It's okay. It's okay. We'll build it back. Oh my God. Please don't hurt me. Oh no, 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 no. God damn it. I was just trying to get a skill off. You can dodge these. No. I couldn't dodge these. No. Am I really this bad at the game? Yeah, that's right. That's right. That's right. That's right. That's right. Ah, what the f***? He killed me in the air. That's not fair. Okay, buddy. No. Man. Let's build some more energy recharge. Farina on Fav? That's not a bad idea. Yeah, because obviously it's better that we have a good rotation that's consistent than our peaks. All right, now the problem before was that we just kept dying, so that's not really... I probably shouldn't be doing it like this, huh? I still have a lot of shield to break through. But... like this? I just need a... okay. Nice! Nice! Oh my god, my health! Ow. I probably shouldn't... well... I don't think we have enough time, so I'm just gonna do this. Yeah, Fanfare ran out. I don't know if we'll get a burst in before its shields come back, but we will certainly try. Nope. Maybe we can just break them again, though. I don't know about that one. It's okay. This is still going okay, though. They shield a couple times before we do this. Okay, we're cooking. It's a shame we didn't have fanfare for that, but that's okay. We're still doing significant damage. Again, we won't have fanfare for this, but... well, actually, we might. That was really quick. Come on, fanfare. Last a little longer. There we go. Just a couple more hits, Raiden! Oh! Oh my god! Let's go! Oh, that was literally the last second. Jeez Louise. All right, let's go. Let's cook. It's just the two of you. Easy peasy. Easy peasy. They're throwing this spiral away. They're giving me a gift. They said, Sauron, you've tried hard enough. You deserve to win. Let's go! You've got 2.5 minutes for this. Easy peasy. Oh no. I forgot about you. Oh my god, switch please. I know you still take chips, so I'm still gonna keep bursting and just hope that I break your shield in time anyway. Nice. Huge damage. Huge damage. Yeah, that's right. That's right. What you got, homie? What you got, homie? You want to go again? Let's go again then, homie. Let's go again then. Yeah! You ain't got shit on me. That's right. That's right. Uh-oh. That might hurt. Ah! Unfortunately, I don't have enough time to build Eula Burst, but it would feel wrong to kill this guy without you. You know what? Okay. Go, Eula! Attack! Win this spiral! For you! For me! For all the non-believers! Kill him! Kill him! Yeah! Fisticuffs! Take me like a man! This is a lot more fisticuffs than I thought. My hand is starting to hurt. Come on, die! Attack! Let's go! Victory! Full clear with Eula in 2024, baby! Let's go! We fucking cooked! We cooked! Yeah, let's go! Oh my god. I didn't think we could do it, but we f***ing did it. I'm impressed that we managed to do it. After the first couple of runs, it was not looking great for our heroes, but we f***ing did it. But that's going to do it for another video. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below, and let me know who you want to see next on characters that we're going to main. This one was hard. Let's not do this one again. Stay safe, stay healthy. I'll see you when I see you. Bye, YouTube! Bye!